Hey there, everyone! Assalamu alaikum. This is Arnita Simpriyam. I'm a 7th grader at Vikramasundar Nunn School and College. So last year, in a few of my videos, I told you that I'm a 6th grader, but now I have been promoted to class 7. And yeah, inshallah, today we're gonna start our classes of online of class 7. I'm really excited. Many of you may think that our class started in January, but it didn't because we faced a few problems about giving the books by NCTB. So a little bit delayed, but still, alhamdulillah, we are gonna start our classes today. It's a really, really nice feeling for all the students of Vikramasundar Nunn School and College that they are starting their class today. It's really amazing. So, what do you think our class is gonna start with? Yeah, generally, I have to prepare my stuffs which I need for our online classes. So, I have my laptop here and I have taken connection through Zoom. We have used the Zoom application since 2020, and this application is helping us a lot in doing online classes. And of course, I have my study materials, which are my books and drawing copy, because we have drawing class today. And also, I have my headphones, but they are not here. I'm gonna bring them. Okay, so our first class we are gonna have today is mathematics. And this is gonna be taken by our beautiful teacher, Kulsum Miss. I love her a lot and her teaching style, because her teaching style is quite a bit different and I like it a lot. So thank you, Kulsum Miss, for teaching us in this different kind of way, okay? Next, the second period is Bangla second paper class, and this class is going to be taken by Zohra Miss. She's also a very nice teacher, and I'm very glad that she's our class teacher this year. Oh my god, all the students of class 7A cheered that Zohra Miss is their class teacher. I'm really glad. And now comes to the third period. We have drawing class in the third period, and this is one of my most favorite subjects and one of my hobbies. I like drawing a lot, and whenever I get a chance, I start drawing. It's like a wondrous dream. So, third period, we have drawing class, and you know, because of this pandemic, we are not facing or we are not getting 7 periods of classes because many students went out of Dhaka, many students are out of the country for a vacation, and maybe sometimes teachers face network problems. We also face because technology is, you know, always not perfect. So we have decided to take only 3 periods of classes, and the teachers are very cooperative. They are helping us a lot. We have Facebook groups and different kinds of groups in Messenger or WhatsApp for continuing our education, because learning cannot stop. If learning stops, actually a student will stop forever. So if you are a student, you cannot stop learning, and learning has no end. Whether if you are a student or you have grown up, still you have to learn. So alhamdulillah, we are starting our classes today, and inshallah, after my classes end, I will tell you my experience, how I enjoyed my classes in the next video. Till then, tara.
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন,
একটি প্রজন্ম,
একটি বাংলাদেশ।
হ্যাঁ, দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল।
We shape future.
For admission, please call or SMS to
0162-000-4200.